Welcome, everyone. This is the Lion Ben C, and of course, my stream broke. We shouldn't be shocked at this. It literally does it to me every time I stream. So, I'm still working on Grand Ka. I did a couple things with, how long was that one? Watch, it was like 20, almost 30 minutes or something. Yeah, it was 22 minutes. I really don't feel like doing 22 minutes again. So, well, we're just gonna keep going. Got to make sure she goes through her paces and runs the ropes. Yes, I am back. That looked like I just let her go, not that she actually kicked out. Pakistan. No, literally, since I've been streaming, or since October, my stream will not go for longer than an hour. It will break every single time. Last week I did a whole, I did like 9 hours of streaming over last weekend, and every single one of them crashed at least once. Samoan drop! Yeah, and I've complained about it. Like, I went on to a place on Twitch where you could write up, like, hey, I'm having this problem. How should I fix it? And it got deleted. They deleted the ticket and deleted the post like it was never there. Because I was asking for help. I was saying like, hey, I've been streaming for a while. I used to do 2 to 3 hour streams per a session. And now it won't let me stream longer than an hour before it breaks. And how can we fix this? I've cleared my cache. I did all of that stuff. And does anybody have any suggestions? And then the game, I went back to check to see if anybody had answered me. Gone. Like it was never there. I know, right? So much customer service. So now, everybody who watches me kind of knows that my stream's either going to break or I'm going to end it at like 50 minutes. Yeah, zero popularity because I haven't figured out the way to do it quick. So, yeah, I'm going to go to Street Fight and get her into her superstar form. Origin unknown.
Roses on your marks. Fight!
It's gotta hurt you sitting right on the fire. Hey, actually, I did a 21 minute stream before this, and then my stream broke like it normally does, Ashton. So Ashton, just so you know why I'm playing Great Khan is because the game would not give me a championship with Sister A. So I'm going back, because remember I had to do that with Alger. Where they just wouldn't give it to me. I didn't know it had that. Still zero popularity. Probably because I blew fire in her face to beat her. They may be slightly angry with me. All right, let's do some quick street fights just to get... I guess she wants revenge where I ain't going to have fire. Hey, Ashton, if you haven't already, go to my YouTube and cast your vote. Polls close here at 6 o'clock. Got an hour and a half left. Last time I checked, Dynasty Warriors 9 was the one in the lead. It's a modified burning hammer. Actually, the white powder is reminiscent of Yokozuna back in the day. His his manager would throw ceremonial salt into the eyes of the people he was fighting against. Primary Lotus, yeah. Oh, that's going to take a while. Yeah. In fact, if you go watch WrestleMania 9, which is considered one of the worst WrestleManias, deservedly, but Bret Hart has Yokozuna in the sharpshooter, and his manager, Yokozuna's manager, throws salt in his eyes, and that's how he loses the championship. Because Yokozuna then wins, and then Hulk Hogan comes down, demands a match, fights the guy, and when his manager goes to throw the salt, he makes it so it hits Yokozuna. There's a lot of guys who do stuff like that. Like back in the day, the model Rick Martel had a perfume thing he would bring with him. That was filled with the perfume Arrogance, and he would spray that in the eyes of his opponents. No, Yokozuna was the name of a wrestler. I also know it. I do know that it's also a rank in wrestling, or in sumo wrestling. But no, you would never do that in actual sumo because it would be seen as so disrespectful. Ah, got me. Oh. Just cyber in the back of the head. Ooh, nice running bulldog. Now that you're crippled. You're right. It would be seen as the ultimate disrespect to do something like that. One point of popularity for it. The team will be they'll be confused. They won't know who to vote for, who to root for. They're both heels. That's actually a perfectly timed jump. Should take her out. You have barely a sliver, just walk over and kick her. I'm like, just stay down. Come on, give me some kind of glove. There we go, that was a lot better. Oh, we got Mistress. She's one I can't wait to do.
Come on, roses on your marks. Round one, fight.
I wanted to KO her with the powder. Miss Spencer being Miss Spencer. That is a big case of Miss Spencer being Miss Spencer. Yeah. And Miss Spencer has, like, some of the basically unstoppable combos she can put you in. Only two this time. God bless it. Yeah, they really can be annoying. Like, they're my favorite characters. I love playing them. Those two, Aisha and Sister A, are my three favorites. Or my four favorites. Those characters. But yeah, both of them have combos that if they start them, they can finish you with them.
Here I come, roses on your marks. Round one, fight.
There we go. Oh, come on. Give me a good popularity boost for this one. Oh, almost. One or two more fights. And then I can put her in our superstar mode, and then we can... Get up. Ooh, nice one. Kick to the face. Ooh, reversing German suplex. And this should do it. Come on. Get me up to 80. Get me up to 80. Oh, are you serious? I need 80 to get the superstar. It said no. Oh, I love it that because these two characters are friends, like their face forms are friends, when the heel form meets them, they have different dialogue. How much that would hurt in real life. This should give me at least 1 point so I can get her superstar. There we go. So, into the locker room. And let's see what color I want to make it. What in the world is she wearing? Okay. Hold up. Ah, I hit the wrong button. Thank you. Let's actually go and do some wrestling. I've beaten you. Hold on. Let's see if I can find somebody I haven't beaten yet. Well, I know I've beaten Evil Rose, but I only beaten her in Street Fight, so. And from my experimentation and from this series, I know that Street Fight doesn't actually count.
From Mongolia, Princess of Wolves, Great Khan!
So she's a wolf. Oh my god. For those who don't remember, her face form in its superstar form is a sheep. Oh, if she had let go of her arms, it would have been a gory bomb. Well, we'll get to see your HKO. Well, this is kind of humiliating because it's kind of on the way of, you know, putting your hand out and having a little kid being pushing against it. Alright, so everybody, hang on a second. We're gonna stop the stream to reset it, and I'll be right back. Won't take longer than a minute or so, but we're gonna take a really quick break to reset the stream. So, be right back.